Envision series is brought to you by Hoop Good Media Group. Hoop Good Media Group, let's shoot. And by Lamps Lab, bringing you interesting stories from Cincinnati and beyond. That's Lamps Lab. Guidance, written by Brandon Lampley.
Layman, a black male, rides a moment in a car listening to music. After a few moments, he has reached his destination and puts the car in park.
Let me finish this off. Yes, yes, yes. Yo, what up, what up?
What's good? You want to shoot some ball?
What we talking?
Now, bro.
Ah, man, I can't. Just pulled up to my grandfather's house.
Come on, now. These fools trying to bet. You know, this easy money.
I knew it would be. But Grand spent only about 2 weeks to get over here.
Okay, okay, I feel you. Family first. I'll get at you later, then.
All right, bet. If I can get out of here soon enough, I'll just call you.
Okay, cool.
Let me get in here.
Layman exits the vehicle and approaches the door. Once there, he knocks. After no answer, he tries again. Again, no answer. And upon trying the door, he realizes it is open. He goes inside, shutting the door behind him. He walks down the hall and enters the living room.
Oh shit, it's me! Granddaddy, it's me!
Layman?
Yeah, Granddaddy?
Negro, you like the guy blown the grits.
You mean blown the bits?
No, I mean grits. Bull cornmeal, knuckle. Just what in the hell you doing? Walking up in here without knocking.
I did knock, sir.
Oh, nah, don't lie now. I ain't hear nothing.
I knocked twice.
What I say, boy?
Yes, sir. I apologize.
That's more like it. So how you doing there, layman?
I'm good.
How's the old name treating you?
It's good, sir.
Proud to have you as a layman, the third. That sorry daddy of yours ain't been living up to it. But you got good in you. You heard from him?
Not in a while. So you wanted to talk to me about something? I know we've been missing each other for the last couple weeks.
Missing each other? Nigga, you been dodging me.
No, sir.
Yeah, but it's all right. Why would you want to hang out with this old man?
Come on now, Granddaddy. It ain't like that. You know that.
If you say so.
So what was it you wanted to talk about?
You smoking that shit?
Come on, no, no, sir.
You a damn lie. I can smell that shit as we speak.
Well, just sometimes, sir. When I get stressed out.
Stress, boy? You don't know about stress. Back in my day, we know stress. Dr. King knew stress. You just smoke to get high, right?
Yes, sir.
But you a grown man, so... What? You do what you do. What are you now? 38, 39?
39, yeah. Yes, sir.
Getting up there.
Aging is a good thing.
Don't I know it.
So, the weed thing, that's it?
Nah, at all. I just called you, check on you. Who's been taking care of you?
I take care of myself.
Nah, I mean a woman.
You know, right now, I'm just doing me. No.
Doing you, huh? What's that mean?
Just doing me?
Fucking everybody moving. That ain't doing you. That's doing everybody. You need to find you a good woman and settle down.
I know, sir.
If you knew, then why ain't you doing it? The Bible says, he who finds a woman finds a good thing and obtains favor from the Lord.
I know that. But it's different from when you came up, though. These women out here nowadays, they only looking for one thing.
What you think that is? And you better not say your dick.
No, sir. They looking for money.
Whether you got in it?
Of course.
Then what's the problem? A woman is looking for security and money. That is just a part of it, but not the only part.
Yeah, I understand.
Your grandmother tried to get me to realize these things, and she finally had to move on because I didn't.
I respect you schooling me on this.
What a grandfather's for.
Yes, sir.
After some commotion in the back, a young woman dressed in lingerie enters the room.
Oh, sorry. Didn't realize you had company.
Oh, this is just my grandson, Layman. Come on in.
The young lady continues and sits on Granddaddy's lap.
Nice to meet you.
Same to you.
Here you go.
Granddaddy takes a rolled blunt from the woman.
Thanks, baby. Whoa! Sativa for the win.
Another woman enters the room wearing the same.
Ooh, what's this, a party?
Oh, nah, baby. Y'all all mine. Come on in.
Granddaddy, what happened to stop smoking weed and fucking bitches? Find you a wife?
Oh, I meant you, not me. I had my time in the game. Now I'm living. Ooh, living.
Yes, you are.
Oh, yeah.
Layman, lock the door on your way out, would you? What I'm about to do, it gon' seem as a crime.
Ain't this some shit?
You have just listened to Guidance by Brandon Lampley.
I found what the world is searching for. Here, right here, my dear. I don't have to look no more. And all my days, I've hoped and I pray for someone just like you. Make me feel the way you do. Never, never gonna give you up. I'm never, ever gonna stop. Not the way I feel about you. Girl, I just can't live without you. I'm never, ever gonna quit, 'cause quitting just ain't my stick. I'm gonna stay right here with you and do all the things you want me to. Whatever you want, girl, you got it. And whatever you need, I don't wanna see you without it.